Hello, in today's video, I'm going to show you 3 steps to automate certificate of attendance generation, specifically for your IET events. You can, but of course, manually key in all the attendees' names, event titles, and CPD hours over and over again for each and every attendee for each and every event. Today, I'll show you less is more. Let's get started. Step 1. Prepare the files. Here is the IET certificate of attendance template. Nothing fancy here. And next is the attendee list. You can use any tools to collect your attendees details, but I'll just use this Excel file as an example. That's all for step 1. In step 2, inside the Power Automate dashboard, you are going to create an instant cloud floor for this. Let's skip ahead and show you a floor that I've created before this recording. This is where you configure your actions and connectors. Here, I'm using Encodian to actually work with the PDF capabilities. You need a free account from Encodian to do just that. Let me walk you through the Power Automate floor. Here, you'll get the file from OneDrive, which is the template that's specified earlier. Get the attendee list, which I've also shown you earlier as well, and apply this configuration to each and every person or every role in your Excel file onto the PDF itself. Let's go ahead and run this and see how is it generated. So it says my flow has started. So this is step 3. We sit back, we relax, and let it generate all the PDF files in a specified folder. There we have it. Let's go over to OneDrive to verify the files. As you can see, the certificates are generated 1, 2, and 3 as per the list of attendees. That's all for today. My name is Daniel Wong, a Microsoft Certified Power Platform Developer Associate. Connect with me to learn more about Power Apps, Power Automate, and even learn how to get yourself certified as a Power Platform Developer. Thank you.